Alright guys, so we're going to be making some chicken sausage scampi. Alright, you got your garlic in your pan. You get a little bit of salt. Some pepper. Come over here. Grab your white wine. Open it up. Grab some white wine. Go into the pan. All right. Come and grab some oregano. Sorry, none of this stuff is open. Should have pre-opened it before I made the video. So, a little oregano. Turn it down a little bit. Don't want that to burn. And come over. You get your lemon. You roll it out. Probably be a lot easier to do this with my damn GoPro, but we already have one cut in half. Take the lemon, squeeze a little like so. Make sure you take your seeds out though. You don't want to be biting into one of those shots. And you can actually just throw the lemon in there so that it cooks. You come over, you get your other half of lemon. Cut that bad boy in half. Now remember, take your seeds out. I think I just dropped one in there, or whatever. More lemon. Drop that in there. And come to the refrigerator. Get a couple of butters. Just pop those open real quick. Hey, what's going on? Taking you add some butter to it.
Oh my gosh.
Three butters. Now you just let all that cook down.
See, Mike, he did go to Florida. See, that was right.
Let that bad boy cook down.